Miley Cyrus.
Hi, we're One Direction.
This is Imagine Dragons.
What's up, you guys? This is Mike
and Chester from Linkin Park.
Hi, good evening everyone. My name is Ann Chen. Welcome to Amazing City 21 Live Channel. Today, I'm here with Shi Chong Huang to discuss about the choice of reality. Let's welcome.
Hey, young man.
Oh yeah, how can I help you today?
You almost graduated in high school. Where's your major intention?
Was it my major in college?
Yes.
So, let's be straight. I want to be a director. No matter animation or movie, I'll be fine with both. I have come to this decision since like a long time ago, since like the first year of high school. And yeah, that's my intention. But the problem is this. My parents want me to study chemistry or physics in college because they want me to be an engineer. You know what's an engineer, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Pretty tough.
Yeah, but my family want you to study engineering.
Isn't it obvious? Because engineer is like the future of humanity that they said is creating something to solve their problems. Like computer, planes, they're all created by engineer. Basically, you become an engineer, you get a job, a well-paid job, and that's all about.
Yes, but I know that you're studying engineering, you're facing a lot of academic pressure. You have to study a lot of things, a lot of equation, paper.
Yeah, STEAM, math. Let's say my experience on the road that my parent wants. I'm taking AP Physics in the school. And the most crazy thing is that basically we have to take tests every single day for the May test for a straight 3 months, which the test we have to take 6 hours to study. And we had to give up some of the subject to focus on this physics thing. I remember when I went back to Boston. Yeah, I was traveling, it was a trip, a vacation. It's supposed to be a vacation and everyone's sleeping in the car. But what I'm doing is like flipping a book, a physics book, and if you physics will start doing physics, but everybody's sleeping. It was a tough day and it's still tough right now.
Dude, why do you want to become a director?
Because I want to create something that's beyond to myself. Isn't that all about?
Yes, I know that director facing a lot of difficulties. Same with engineering, you need to scheduling, filming, editing. And the most important part is screenwriting.
Mm-hmm. Correct.
Yes.
I'm working on it. I try to like get a better skill in college, you know what I mean?
Yes. Do you have some crazy, interesting story that you can share with us?
Let's say crazy and interesting. I'm not assuming that's gonna be interesting. Like, I do have the idea when I was young that we're going to go to space and fight some aliens or go down coming with like human contacts. Some just something that technical, it's basically impossible until you are working in Hollywood.
Okay. Now let's talk about the choice between engineering and director.
Let's not say engineer and director. I would like to say between me and my parents. Every time we talk about the plan as being a director, they have a lot of opinion on this. They certainly go against it. Even to my filming teacher. He was like, don't be a director because you're gonna go unemployed for probably working in a supermarket, washing dishes, brushing bathrooms. I have to handle this mostly myself because not many people are supporting me. I'm still pursuing that dream. I remember my dad wanted me to be a firefighter. He gave me the application. I said no, and it just goes on and goes on. It was a tough time. I don't know what else to do sometimes that went after he talked to me. It's a tough time, I have to say.
Yes. The last questions.
Mm-hmm.
Except these two major, what is something you want to do?
Wait, are you saying except these two majors?
Yes, except engineering.
Let's
and
say
doctor.
Doctor, because you get to save people, right?
Yes. have a problem with brief difficulty. How do I solve it?
You have a problem with difficulties?
Yeah.
Breathing?
Breathing. Wait, what are you doing?
Calling 911!
Alright, let's thank you Su Chong Huan to bring this interesting conversation with us. Everyone, have a good night and see you again.